The main goal of the flight is definitely flying around the world, the lightest aircraft westbound, and the aircraft which will use the less fuel for the whole trip. This is extremely difficult, but the technology we have today, with this technology, with this kind of aircraft, pedestrian aircraft, is definitely possible. I will fly westbound, so that means in southern hemisphere, because I have to fly in winter time, mainly because of Antarctica fly. Antarctica needs to be in summer conditions to fly there, and from Antarctica over Pacific, South Pacific to Eastern Island, and Tahiti, and back to New Zealand, Australia, Nepal, and in Nepal we have an extreme goal to fly over Everest, which is for this kind of aircraft so small, extremely difficult and unpredictable. And from Nepal down through the whole India, Indian Ocean to South Africa, and also overhead Kilimanjaro, and then back to Slovenia.
Well, this aircraft is quite unique. The range of this aircraft is more than 4,000 kilometers. It can climb up to 10,000 meters. It can fly with the temperatures lower than 50 degrees Celsius, higher than 50 degrees Celsius. So the aircraft is specially made for extreme flights. I believe that such a flight will prove that also with small aircraft some distances are reachable, which were, let's say, up to yesterday science fiction.
Slovenian Tourist Board is very proud to take part in this challenging project, Green Light World Flight, which will carry out to the world the message about Slovenia, the small country situated in the heart of Europe, between the Alps and the Mediterranean, technologically highly developed and strongly oriented towards sustainable development. With this project, Slovenia invites the entire world to become even more devoted to protecting the environment and solving the problem of climate change, protecting local cultures and more friendly social relations. So, best wishes from Slovenia to the pilot and to all the people that will follow him in the internet or welcome him at landings around the world.